So if we look at the numbers for the first quarter, I'm sure we can all agree they are looking quite healthy. Michael, can you confirm this? Thank you, Michael. Looking ahead at the second quarter,